subscribe now and I'll slap Matt across the head.
No, you won't.
Oh. Get your cheap and reliable Ultimate Team coins from buycheapfifacoins.com in the description down below and receive them within 60 seconds guaranteed.
And so, a free pack has appeared from absolutely nowhere. I'm going to open it. If it's a legend, I will discard my Messi right now. So I was taking a look at my team, and I thought, how can I improve this? And after a long card thinking session, I decided I can't improve it. It's fucking ridiculous. So yesterday, we asked you guys if you wanted to see the game on Sunday, and the response was pretty insane. But basically, I've come to a conclusion that we're just going to trade the players if we lose, because I'm not going to be discarding Messi.
That's because you're confident you're not going to win.
I am confident. You are one lucky git that I gave you this opportunity, because yes, you've got a tiny freaking, it's barely even visible, the chance that you've got of beating me and actually taking my Messi anyway.
I am very lucky, yeah.
And I do appreciate it, I do. Giving me the chance to walk away with a Messi.
And anyway, I'm not going to walk away with Messi. You're going to discard it.
I'm not discarding him.
Yes, you are. You're discarding it.
I will not give you the satisfaction of discarding my Messi. I would rather see him go to good use.
But hang on a minute. You just said I've got no chance of winning.
You're twisting it.
If you were as good on FIFA as you are at shit talking, I swear to God, you'd be fucking amazing.
So, for preparation for Sunday, I've got to start building a beast team. I've got 800k right now, but I'm going to gamble 125k of that on packs. And guys, if you have any recommendations for my team on Sunday, leave your comments and let me know.
This is costing me an absolute bomb. 25k. For that, I've got Glenn Johnson.
That's when you know you're getting f***ing trolled.
25k coins, here we go. Howard, yes.
Got Glenn Johnson.
Well, Glenn Johnson is as good as a right back as you are on FIFA, mate. I don't believe in theories. I don't believe in superstitions. Although Hazard does usually bring me a good pack. Nasri, we got Nasri. How much have I just made? Please. Oh my God, how? What? Oh, he's a left midfielder, of course, yeah. I got Nasri, he's 50k, do you want him?
Give you Glenn Johnson an hacking fee for him.
All right, I'll take it.
Seriously?
I'll tell you what, I'll give you Rojo as well. I'll tell you what, I'll give you Roberto as well. And Dennis Bergkamp. Not Bergkamp, just Dennis. And I'll give you Schwab, fuck it. I'll give you De Jong as well. Not the meathead one, the one we've never heard of.
I think you need to calm the f*** down, mate.
My last chance to pull something sick.
Yes, I got Ramsey. I'm sure to God he's worth like 50k. It's not amazing, but he's better than shit all.
Oh.
Hey, do you want to trade Nasri for Ramsey? Nasri's worth 50k. You need Nasri in your team, mate. Honestly, he's sick.
Got a bit of a problem with that, mate. Building an MLS team. Got you there, haven't I?
MLS. Thierry Henry. Donovan. Fucking Defoe.
MLS is the future.
I am an MLS lad.
Hang on, so you're going to build an MLS team for Sunday?
No, I didn't say that, did I?
You did. He did say that. You're building an MLS team. You've got to now. That's it. He said it. You heard it, guys. MLS team on Sunday. You've got to do it now, mate. Sorry. You dropped yourself in the shit there, mate. You don't seem too chirpy about it anymore.
If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button, also subscribe if you are new around here, and also watch our previous video yesterday in the description down below or on the screen right now.